a sanguin. I have two trees. They each only have one fruit on it. I had one last year, and Amy and Harvey said it tasted like a bell pepper. And I'm like, ew. And then they go, no, it's absolutely good. So when I finally had one last year, they were absolutely right. It had a taste of bell pepper in it. So let's give it a try again this year. No, I don't taste the bell pepper this year, but it is thick, it is jamming, not very sweet, not totally exciting this year. I do not taste the bell pepper this year like I did last year. And when I say bell pepper, it's in a good way. It's like a sweet bell pepper, but maybe because I've had so many figs today. That I can't taste it, so maybe I'll taste it later on when I try it again.